when you became president of SpaceX 10 years ago, I think, what's it been like to work so closely with Elon Musk?
So I love working for Elon. I've been doing it for 16 years this year, actually. I don't think I'm dumb enough to do something for 16 years that I don't like doing. He's funny. And fundamentally, without him saying anything, he drives you to do your best work. He doesn't have to say a word. You just want to do great work.